Augmentin, known generically as amoxicillin with clavulanate, or co-amoxiclav, is a potent antibiotic medication widely used in the medical field to combat bacterial infections. It belongs to the drug class of penicillin antibiotic or beta-lactamase inhibitor. It combines two active ingredients, amoxicillin, a penicillin-type antibiotic, and clavulanate potassium, a beta-lactamase inhibitor. This combination makes Augmentin effective against a broader spectrum of bacteria compared to amoxicillin alone. Augmentin is prescribed for various bacterial infections, including respiratory tract infections such as sinusitis, bronchitis and pneumonia, urinary tract infections, skin and soft tissue infections, ear infections, and certain types of bacterial diarrhea. Gastrointestinal disturbances is the most common side effects of Augmentin. It may cause nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, abdominal pain or discomfort, dyspepsia or indigestion, and loss of appetite. Some individuals may experience skin reactions while taking Augmentin, such as rash, itching or pruritus, and hives or urticaria. Augmentin use can sometimes disrupt the normal balance of bacteria and yeast in the body, leading to vaginal yeast infections in women and oral thrush in both children and adults. Headaches are reported by some individuals taking Augmentin. These headaches can vary in intensity and duration. Augmentin may alter taste perception in some individuals, leading to a metallic or bitter taste in the mouth. While rare, some people may experience serious allergic reactions to Augmentin. Symptoms of a severe allergic reaction may include swelling of the face, lips, tongue, or throat, what is referred to as angioedema, difficulty breathing, severe skin rash or blistering that may resemble Stevens-Johnson syndrome or toxic epidermal necrolysis, anaphylaxis, a life-threatening allergic reaction characterized by a sudden drop in blood pressure, difficulty breathing, and loss of consciousness. Augmentin can rarely cause hepatotoxicity that causes liver damage or inflammation. Signs of liver problems may include yellowing of the skin or eyes, dark urine, persistent nausea or vomiting, abdominal pain or swelling, and unexplained fatigue or weakness. In very rare cases, Augmentin may affect blood cell counts, leading to anemia, leukopenia, and thrombocytopenia. Some individuals may experience kidney-related side effects, such as acute interstitial nephritis, which can cause decreased urine output, blood in the urine, swelling of the legs or feet, and fatigue or weakness. Amoxicillin is a penicillin-type antibiotic that works by stopping the growth of bacteria. It does this by interfering with the formation of the bacterial cell wall. Bacteria need cell walls to survive, and by interfering with their production, amoxicillin effectively kills the bacteria or inhibits their growth. Clavulanic acid is a beta-lactamase inhibitor. It works by blocking the enzymes produced by bacteria that would otherwise inactivate amoxicillin, thereby allowing the antibiotic to effectively kill the bacteria. Dosage of Augmentin varies depending on the severity of the infection, the patient's age, weight, and renal function. It is available in various formulations, including tablets, chewable tablets, extended-release tablets, and oral suspensions. Dosage should always be determined by a healthcare professional, and patients should strictly adhere to the prescribed regimen. When using Augmentin, there are several important warnings and precautions that individuals should be aware of to minimize the risk of potential adverse effects. Inform your healthcare provider about all medications you're taking. Augmentin may interact with certain drugs, including warfarin, probenecid, allopurinol, and alcohol, affecting their effectiveness or causing side effects. Use Augmentin cautiously during pregnancy and breastfeeding. Consult a healthcare provider to weigh benefits against risks. Augmentin use can disrupt the normal balance of bacteria in the intestines, increasing the risk of Clostridium difficile infection. Monitor for symptoms like persistent diarrhea and abdominal pain. Avoid Augmentin if allergic to penicillin or cephalosporins. Watch for rash, swelling, or breathing difficulties. Liver damage is possible, especially in those with existing liver issues. Look out for signs like yellowing of skin, dark urine, or abdominal pain. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.